Hey, it's Stephen from the Double Vision Conditioning Centre. You may wonder why I'm dressed normally. I'm normally dressed in my shorts and gym top, but one of our kind members kindly invited me and my brother to BBW, which is Bedfordshire Business Women Man Day. So I've just been there for lunch, which is lovely. I'm here to answer the question that Sarah kindly posted on our Facebook wall. And she asks, basically, is it possible to get anybody that we dream of? You know, if we see a photo of a celebrity, a certain celebrity we want, is it feasible that we are able to get that body shape, no matter what our genetics are, no matter how we're born? Well, to answer your question, Sarah, it's a bit of a tricky one to actually answer. But when you look at someone's body shape, you do have to be realistic and see how genetically you're made together. So, for example, me, as much as I want to, I'm never going to be an NBA basketball player. Not tall enough. I can't jump high enough. And it's never going to happen. So when you look at one of these celebrities, you need to look at them with a sensible eye. I mean, sure, you can lose body fat. That's awesome. You can lose loads of body fat. You can lose loads of size. You can lose dress sizes. That's for sure. But what you can't do is adjust your skeletal system. So obviously if your hips are slightly wider and that's bone, then obviously you can't change that. You can make, you know, your bum smaller by losing body fat and making it tighter, so it will appear smaller. But when you look at some of these celebrities, often they've had, a lot of them are very, very, very genetically gifted in the way their bodies are put together. They obviously train really hard as well, but their bodies are put together in a great way to start with. So rather than relying so much on what other people look like, what you really want to do is get the best version of you. So you can see the way your body's made and basically get as lean and as light as possible, and then you will be, well, hopefully you will then be happy with that body shape. So stop stressing about what other celebrities look like, what other people look like, and make the best you. Hope that answers your question.